Anti-windup compensator is introduced in this slide. We consider a control system with saturation. Saturation function is written by this form. Input limit is considered in this control system. When the control input is within is in the limit, the control system works fine. But in case of the signal is out of the limit, the windup is occurred. So to consider the saturation effect, we consider an anti-windup form in the control system.